As part of the graduate program, I'm part of a global team that traded over 1 billion megawatt hours of power and gas in Europe in 2018. In that same year, Macquarie's energy trading team had to respond to an unprecedented cold wave in Great Britain and Ireland. Named the Beast from the East by the media, the weather system unleashed strong winds, unrelenting rain, and unparalleled cold temperatures. This caused UK gas and power prices to spike, and both markets became extremely volatile. Demand for gas increased by more than 17%, causing prices to rise by more than 600%. Significant profits or losses could be made in these markets. Macquarie's energy trading team had to be extra vigilant. Communication, market observation, and teamwork were critical. The team were trading, booking, and processing the transfer of gas and power right up to the close of trading each day, with high associated risks. It's been exciting to spend my graduate year learning more about how real-world events affect the price of energy.